science, yes we do.
We love science, yes we do.
We love science, science you.
We love science, science you.
When I say science, you say you. Science
you.
Science
you.
How do you know what's going on inside of your body? How do you know if you're healthy?
One way is to find your blood pressure. Your heart pumps blood to all parts of your body, and all of that blood exerts a force on the muscular walls of blood vessels. That force is called blood pressure.
Now, as your heart beats, the pressure rises and falls, and we measure the highs and lows, which gives us two numbers.
This is a blood pressure cuff, also called a sphygmomanometer.
Say that three times real fast.
Sphygmomanometer. Sphygmomanometer. Sphygmomanometer.
Sphygmomanometer. Here's how to take someone's blood pressure. Wrap the cuff around your patient's arm and snug it up with a Velcro. Then place your stethoscope in the crease of their elbow to hear the flow of blood through what's called the brachial artery. Squeeze the inflation tube to pump up the cuff to about 140. As it tightens, the pressure cuts off the flow of blood to the brachial artery. Then you open the valve to release the pressure on the cuff so the blood starts to flow again. Watch and listen. When you hear beats, look at the meter and write down that number.
115.
That's your systolic pressure, your highest pressure, when the heart contracts to force blood through the arteries. You'll hear more beats, and then noises will stop.
I can't hear anything.
At that point, you write down the second number. That's your diastolic pressure, when the heart rests between beats and your blood pressure is at its lowest. Your blood pressure is given as these two numbers.
115 over 70.
Wow, that's a healthy blood pressure.
Hey, you're it!
Your blood pressure can be affected by exercise, stress, or relaxation.
So what more do you want to find out?
What happens to my blood pressure after 20 minutes of yoga?
Or 20 minutes of video games?